tree farmer bringing out a load of hardwood. This road's really muddy.
You see the water rolling in front of the tires like
that. You know it's deep. Sun's coming out. Chevy earns her keep. She's right up where the sideboard's going along. Road's a little snowy. I hope this old girl will drag this up here. I got her in four-wheel drive. This tea case all stripped down. I didn't want to bore you guys with the details of taking simple outside bolts off. But basically, you pop this cover, you pop that cover, which is this piece, and this piece, and you just kind of dissect it. And our trouble ended up being on the top side, which we knew that was going to be the issue because this tea case was super low in fluid, and as you can see, it's pretty cruddy looking. But basically what happened is this upper shaft, this cog rides in here on the shaft, and whoever put it together before us used needle bearings on this. So what we're going to do is I think we're going to take this piece to a machine shop and this piece, and we're going to get this honed out in the center. And we're going to hone that down a little bit, and we're going to switch it possibly to this style of a bearing, because as you can see here, all these little bits and pieces of roller bearing that they had rigged up in this gap, a whole bunch of them over here, It's honestly pretty amazing that it didn't chew all these gears up and do a lot more damage than it did, because what actually took place was a bunch of these little smashed roller bearings got jammed in here in the crevices of these teeth on the inside. So that's what made it not shift, and that's what was making it jump out of gear. It would just barely catch enough to turn, and then as soon as it got load onto it, it would slip out. So not too complicated to get apart. It's all pretty big stuff. So I feel that we got pretty lucky on this one, that there's not a lot more damage done. I mean, those roller bearings, there's a pile of them, eh? Those could have all smashed these cogs to pieces. Could have burred this up in the inside. It could have done anything, but it didn't. Everything was laying in the bottom of the case. When we pulled this plug here, we knew there were some major issues. That's her.